taking on Weir High tonight at the Carl Hamill Fieldhouse. J.M. Zacamidro, 21 points. He hits that jumper. Weir on the other end, Aaron Sancic. He had 15 points on the night as he lays that one in going baseline. Dan McWhorter also chipped in tonight for the Red Riders, who beat J.M. by the final of 85-71.